Hey guys, GIRLvsGAME, and welcome back to Outlast 2. Oh, I know. Do I have to put it on the thing? Yeah. Yeah. The projector. Never having these in school. Now what? Need to push it over?
Fuck yeah, bitch!
Oh, whoops. Man, trying to line this up is bad. Oh my god. Oh my god. My god, what the f-
We're not lined up.
No shit, Sherlock, I'm terrible at this. The fuck is wrong? Fucking chairs? Well, in the fucking way! There we go.
Unforgivable.
Yeah. What? What? That you killed yourself, or? Why is this glowing now? All right, nice. That's cute. Whatever. I'm out. See you later, Jessica. We'll talk again. Supposed to go this way? Mm-hmm. Oh, hey. Well, the writing's gone. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, great, I'm still here. God damn it, didn't get away. What, some teacher rape you or something? Is this what this is all about? What? Let me leave! It's like real school. Let me leave! You gonna let me leave now? Hmm? No. God damn. Whoa. Little too much to drink. Gonna teleport me out of here now. Fuck my life! Oh my god! Bad jump scare! Bad! Can I leave now? I wonder if I can. I'm just gonna hide. That was not fun. What if I can just leave now? I'm gonna leave.
Her?
The fudge monkeys. Oh, what is this bullshit? Alright. Oh, fuck me. Another thing's fucking me in this game. Yes, need that. Who are these two? Really? Who are these two? I wonder if they're like the developers or something, or I'm curious now. Do I just jump off through there or something? No, I don't know. Can I push something? Oh, can I push this? Yeah! I knew I had to push something. Just didn't know what! No, directly underneath it, but we'll do. Alright, go. Into the vents again. I'm sure that's the way to get out. Alright, let's go. Towards the vent.
What the fuck? I was just here.
Tell me about it.
Oh,
The fudge? Man, you're hallucinating way too much. Ready then. I don't think we need to crawl anymore, dude. You can get up. Alright! Why are we recording the... Oh, you're recording the bridge? Are you fucking kidding me? You think recording the bridge is important? Alright. The nice fun slide down. Alright, let's go and kill ourselves. You can kill yourself way too easy in this game. My god. Wait, guys. Oh, I am so curious now. Oh, did I kill myself? Did that give me back all my battery? Is that how you cheese the motherfucking game? Kill yourself? Unless it just got rid of that battery and just replaced it with the new one. Otherwise, that's how you save batteries. Just kill yourself. After a checkpoint. The fuck is that noise? Old man. Old man having sex? Somewhere. Well, there's no trains going past here now. Whoa! Never would have thought there was something here. Ugh, god man. Oh, I better read like that. My dear Simon, you be more... Oh man, is this bitch that can't write properly? Be more than cousin to me since we was little children. God! And I hope you'll help me now that I'm in some trouble, especially on account as to do with medicine. I will just say plain that I am burdened with signs of the syphilis and afraid that I will be sent to live with them, Scale, oh yeah, which I am terribly scared and hateful to do. I am none well taint, why fuck none, but Papa, nothing. Since God and Jesus protects him from all sins, skins? No, I'm not. On this world, but I was about to say weird, but I'm like, not well, but God and Jesus don't protect me none, so I need your help. God bless and keep you. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Bitch doesn't know how to do stuff. I don't know. I'm a bitch, run across. None of this slow walking. Gonna do some Horizon shit here.
What in?
What?
Shit!
Bloody hell! Minimal! I can see that coming a mile away. Oh god. Oh fuck me. Fuck me hard.
Sorry. Its suffering is done. Not words true.
I'm just gonna hang in this tree for a while. That's just beautiful. At least we're alive, I guess. The game continues!
Guess I'm taking the long way.
No, just climb back up, bitch! Little wimp. Uh, Yeah, I'm just like, can we hide in these? Just wondering. Alright, let's get lost in the woods. Sounds like a lovely idea. Alright, so it looks like we maybe just follow this path. Yeah, let's do that. We're gonna get killed or eaten. Yep. Oh my god, you hear that noise? Someone's having fun in the forest here! Whoa, shit. Please don't be something that comes out and gets me. Whoa, no, no. Okay. Oh good, it's a dead person. Oh, fuck. This fuckworm!
What? What? I can't even... mistook? Is that it?
His blessing for snicked us in. Tried to leave and I broke...
Broke him?
Yeah. Do not make his mistake or commit his sins. God and his prophet love you. Whatever the fuck that means. Okay, that's fucking bullshit.
Let's keep following the... Oh no, do I have to climb?
Oh, ha ha! On some parkour shit, are we? Are we in Horizon? Zero Dawn! Fucking parkour master!
Go on down, Heath. Bloody hell!
I think it's just the music that gets you, eh? Just like a loud noise in your ears, you're just like, fuck! What was that? It's like someone knocking on your door really loud, you're just like, Jesus fucking Christ.
Wait, am I supposed to go through there?
Yes, let's enter the butthole. Oh my god, we are! Yeah, this sounds... safe. God damn. This guy's like suicidal or something. Sickness here.
Fuck.
God bless.
There's gotta be some other way around.
I love that. That pose.
Okay. So it's supposed to go around. Whoa. Okay, so it's darkish around here? Okay.
Supposed to be a way around.
Is this the way I'm meant to go?
Death.
Okay. Will do. What the fuck? Why'd he get so red just all of a sudden? Eh, whatever.
Let's go. Just run blindly. Sounds like a good idea. Welcome to this place of spiritual healing. What is this? My therapy? You are scared and you are sick. Yes, this is my therapy place. As it should be. And you are filled with shame. As you should be. You know that you would not be here if you are not for your own sins. As you should be. But I can make you wonderful and pure again. Know the sickness first erupted and crossed in Temple Gate. Papa Noth, in his wisdom and kindness, recognized it for the spiritual affection it was.
Is that guy moving? Or was that just me?
That guy's moving. Okay, let's quicken this up. Don't believe these crooked and frightened others if they tell you you're sick with syphilis or the gonorrhea or any outer world lie. This is the sickness of the soul, and only by purging your soul will you find health. Stay true, stay obedient to God and to Papa Noth, especially to his deacon, Lord. God and his prophet love you.
Well, that guy is not dead.
Fuck. Fuck me.
Fuck me, Papa Noth.
I thought I was reloading, but I wasn't. I was just putting the camera down. I was like, why is it so dark? Help me.
Oh, yeah.
There must be a way around. So we decided to go under here. Don't touch me. Don't do it. Don't do it. Good.
What was that?
Some moaning woman.
The fuck? Oh, hell no, bitch. Stay away from me. Don't give me your sickness. Don't do it. Oh god, oh god. Like he was screaming and yelling, don't do it. Oh god, no. No! I'm not your friend, I'm not your friend. I have no friends! I have no friends. No friends at all. Alright, what's in here? Ugh. Any batteries? Yes! That's what I'm looking for. Whoa, shit! Look at that. Okay. Oh god, they got really close. Oh god. Let me jump back in my fucking chair, bro! Oh no, I'm sick. I got gonorrhea, guys! Something back here? Ooh, is something down here? Something under here? No. Damn it! Think you're leading me to a secret! No, you just had to vomit all over me! I think I don't wanna go in there. Which way do I wanna go? Death or death? That's not good. Going this way first. Might be okay. Okay, it's a dead end here. That's not a look. It must be clean! Must clean! Mm. Okay. There's a lot of people here. I'm surprised. Okay. Well, now we have gonorrhea. The Ebola. Whatever these guys are. Jesus. Christ. These guys are. Dude, calm down! Where the fuck go with the... Where'd the guy go with the fucking knife? Where'd he go? Well, I'm out here, I'm out. Oh, whoa, there's a lot of them. There's a lot. Okay, let's keep going. Can I go in here? I'm just gonna open that. Oh, there's something here. Okay, I reclaim the horror lord who leads us to infestation. I reclaim the scurry of lord who leads us to domination. Domination. Yes, domination. I reclaim the proficient lord who leads us to contamination. Whatever. Yeah, I can't be fucking reading this now. I get all muddled up. Can I go under here? No, it's just water. Okay, I was hoping there for another bat. Oh, fucking hell, bitch! Where did you get in here? You didn't lock the door in here, did you? Let me out. Fucking bitch. God damn it, I keep pressing the wrong button to reload. God damn. Let's get the shit out of me, bro. Oh, there's another one there. They're everywhere. They're like fucking rabbits. I hope I'm going the right way. Is there anything in there? Important? Doesn't look like it. I'm so jumpy. Let's just keep going. I don't think we can go through there. So, I'm gonna go up this way. What the fuck was that?! What do I do? What do I do? Oh. What's around here? Oh, I heard something, eh? I was like, eh! Oh, he's dead! I was like, follow the blood, follow the blood, follow the blood! The blood will lead me to victory! Oh my god! Oh, all these damn jump scares everywhere! Oh god, what was that? Oh, I can hear something! Where are my glasses? There they are. Whew. Real good. Just relax. It's It's okay. These people are dead. This guy isn't. You okay? Yeah, you're okay. Oh, fuck! What the fudge? Did you just stab me? You motherfucker? You bitch. He's like, I'm not okay, you asshole. Help me. I'm like, now you're good. Do I need to record anything?
Praise God.
Whoa. Oh, fuck me!
Whoa. What is that?
Oh, Christ.
What am I supposed to do? Oh. Oh, right. Now what? I just hide in the grass! Sounds like a good idea. Like, what was that? Wish I could have like a sneak move to kill them. Michael, what the fuck is that? It's like riding a fucking dude. It's like a little person on a big person. What? The fudge? Hell no. Where'd he go? Oh, shit, he's right there. Barely see him. Oh, God. There he is. There he is. I wonder if he'll go back down that way. Then I can run past or something. I don't know. Oh, go away. Fucker. Fuck this guy. Fuck this shit, I'm out. I don't even know where I'm going. No, no, in here, in here. What? What the fuck happened? What happened? What the fuck? 1 minute I was in the forest, next bit. I'm locked in a locker! The hell?
This way, Blake.
Jess! Come
oh
back!
God. Oh god! What the fudge, monkeys? What's going on? I'm always on edge now. Okay, Jess? The hell's she got to do with any of this shit? Is she the leader of this?
Alone here.
I know! What is this? Hmm? Can I go in? No. Not gonna let me in there. Okay, whatever. I fucking care anyway. In here? Did you go in there? Whoa! I like when the camera fucking does that. So, what the fuck does she want me to look at? Did one of these guys rape her or something? I don't know. Why are we fuck better play this fucking game on a computer. High school full final exam schedules. December. Repent! Fine, I'll play this damn game. Oh. Okay. I took Miss Gray out of his as today to have a little talk with her. Father blah, 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 was telling me he's worried about that she touched a more sensitive. What? That she's a touch. Oh, a touch more sensitive than is good for her. Yeah, that's just me. And I don't doubt it, poor girl. I know you dealt with her dad and his big personality, and her mother was a real tragedy. God rest her soul. But anyway, blah, blah, blah says he thinks it might not be a good idea for Tiska to go on the field trip to the piano factory. What? The fuck does that even mean? And I tend to agree. She seems like a decent risk of a runaway. What the fudge? On top of which, her father's signature on the promotion chip is a little embarrassing in what an obvious forgery it is. So I'll need your say-so to suspend permission. We'll put her on library study for that day. The guidance counselor. Yep, this is just me. What happened to me at school, basically. Don't leave Lauren alone. She would try and kill herself. yes. The closer. You serious? No, I don't want to look closer. Fuck that shit, I'm out. I don't need to look closer into my life. I know it was horrible. No. Is this door always open? Surprise, motherfuckers! Alright guys, I'm gonna end it there for the episode. I hope you've enjoyed. I certainly have. Remember to like and subscribe down below.